Well, chalk this up into the It's About Time GM. There is a new Chevrolet Traverse, finally, after nearly a decade for 2018. One thing that doesn't change about the Traverse is the size inside. Prices start around $31,000 and can quickly climb to $55,000 with all the options and all-wheel drive on the top trim level. Outside, the styling is vastly different than before. Gone is the more mundane minivan look. In is a more rough and tumble truck styling with a more squared off front and back end styling. Inside, the interior is vastly improved with a lot nicer material selection than before. The leather seats were nice on my mid-level 3LT package with leather interior that seemed like a nice quality. Heated seats up front. Large 8-inch touchscreen with a GM MyLink system that works a lot better than it did before. The 2018 Traverse is so much better than before, but there are still a couple of things here and there. It's still a very large crossover, so parking and driving in very small spaces takes a little bit of practice and can be intimidating at first. The Chevrolet Traverse is definitely worth a look if you're looking for a large crossover, but you don't want to break the bank with a Suburban or a Tahoe. I'm the car guy, Mike Paris, WTOP News.